yourself to a circuit, you get good results. It's the same circuit where he's had his fastest ever lap, or his one fastest lap in his career.
Yeah, well, I think the circuit's been very kind to them. They've obviously got it well tweaked. They know what to do to the car to make it quick around here. And, you know, if you're a betting man, and depending on what sort of odds he's got, I'd have a sneaky bet on him tonight.
Let's take a look.